It's kind of a unlarky. Anyway, new event. It's me and I forgot who my partner was. Pascal, I think. Okay, so yeah, we lose. But yeah, Negima passed me that TC, then I passed him back to him after sniping him, and I got blue to 11 for it. It's just kind of absurd. Yeah, I mean, my partner was on 18 after 8 races, so like, what the fuck you want me to do? Dude, I needed that MT so bad. Actually, no, I didn't. I don't know what to do there. Mega Star Bill can't room into any of them. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. I lost the race when I missed the MT and cave to pass all those people. It's that simple. How many greens you need? Ah, oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Definitely my bad for that. Ah, oh, yeah. My bad again. My bad times too, bro. Yeah, really good start. Awesome. Worthless now. So I'm gonna cut it. Well, that was kind of a waste of time of a race. Really? Whatever. No way this gets to be used, yeah. Well, this is a good and fun race. Well, at least I got double digits. Fucking Pascal dodges and still loses. Fucking worthless shitter. Some amount of crazy comeback, like the world has never seen before. Or not. I'm not allowed to play the game to my strengths right now, which is just be in top spot and don't get hit. Perma losing instantly every race, it's very annoying. This is so tiresome. Whatever. Whatever. Spoiling my partner in last. What a dumb race, man. Why would I drop? What are you talking about? Dropping is for noobs. Let's just try to save the average. Because, okay. That failed? That is absurd. I touched right a bit too early. It is what it is. Plus 15. Alright, I'm somehow off to a better start this event than the last one. It's probably my partner in last. Yep. Close enough. Inted again. Back-to-back ints on my team. Yeah, I'm thinking this game fucking sucks, actually. Nice. Maybe that gains my partner a spot. Maybe. Probably not, though. Yeah, I did. Nice. Maybe we won't get last for the first time ever. No way that touches. I was rolling online. I didn't play that race too well. I got hit by the lag a lot, which is not good. Needed to be more careful. I scored 43 to GP though, so that's good. We lose anyway, but... What the fuck is your problem? You're such a loser. Like, genuinely. Nice, I'm begging against my partner. nobody does that. Fuck! So bad by me. Yeah, I'm terrible for that, holy shit. Can't afford to just shroom into him like a dumbass. That was really bad. Really, really bad. This race is so dumb. Whatever. Whatever, let's try to get two good races so I can break 70. Thank you. Yeah, I knew this was coming. What a waste of time. Like, genuinely. Broke 60 again, at least. Yippee. That's really funny. Oh, boo. That's awesome. Doesn't matter. I go next. Blatantly entered again, what can you do? So I'm not using it. It changes a lot, like, it's not super duper important. Yes! What? What was that physics? I got sent so wide there. What the fuck? Yeah, I suck. Wouldn't be dead bad if I didn't hit the Nanon first like a fucking noob. Nanon first cost me like one or two spots, I think. Really bad by me. What did Bo do? Did he go for Shroomless? I think he might have. Nice, partner. Alright, second and third, really good. Really good. Yeah, nice. Good start. Complete opposite. Go, partner! Alright, he's getting 9, that's good. Right? Yeah, okay, nice. Good race. Good race, good race, good race. Good, good, good. Don't really like this. Good GP no matter what. Not the chatters list. Alright, good race. Partner cheese some points, so. Yeah, not bad. Gardens. What the fuck? Come on. Alright, third, I think. Not bad. That was some insane avoidance. Holy shit. Yeah, third. Third and eight. Pretty good. Alright, let's try to keep up the momentum. These Blake emotes. No! My drip didn't give me speed at all. That sucks. If my drift gave me speed, I would have been fine, but it didn't. Like, Mike. What the fuck, man? That's bottom two, yeah. Oh my god, what a disaster. Yeah. Not even close to 11. Really bad. It's fine, it's the first really bad. What the fuck is this? Inhuman bumps. Unreal, man. Bullet Bill Gaming. Oh well, I need to make something happen because my partner is last by 10 years. Oh well. No stars for the obvious shock. Yeah, whatever. really bad. I need to win this race, I guess. Uncompetitive. That guy just spawned in first. Like, what? I'm confused. Not allowed to move for 10 seconds, obviously. Dude, this fucking track is not competitive in the slightest! What the fuck?! This is so retarded! Holy shit! Fuck off, man! Like, what the hell?! I need to learn wheelie-less turn skip, I guess. This is fucking retarded. Like, actually retarded. So fucking stupid. Whatever. That hits no one, I guess. Sploosh, in the lava I go. I think my partner's really fucking bad, actually. Once again. But hey, he's on DC points at least this time. My old partners were on 18 after 2 and 26 after 2. So 36 after 2, you know, is a big improvement. Oh well, only lost two spots on that. It doesn't matter. Should have thrown my red immediately. No, even only one spot, actually. It's not even as bad as I thought it was. Holy shit. Nice. Plus 15. We really needed that. Nice. 1-3, that's really fucking good. What was that? Alright, third, not bad. I wonder if it's good enough though. Probably not. 15 points. I mean, that's not bad. We need a good last race though. No, B is the only competition. Nice build drop. Oh, this is looking pretty grim. There's B. What is my partner doing, man? There we is. Third is fine, I guess. I have to play GP2 better than that. I just entered the event that way, GP2, unfortunately. Yeah, B was in second, so nothing to be done. About that. We still gain for third, so I'll take it. If I don't suck.